So, throughout this course, you'll be implementing a crypto library called CryCollege. So, when you start implementing things within this library, you'll most likely run into two problems when you work on the reference platform. So, first thing, it will complain that PyTest is not found. This is the only third-party library we use, and it's used for testing, which you will have to do, or which you can do to test your implementations. So you can solve this just by using pip, which is the Python package installer, and install PyTest. So the second problem you'll run into is that it will tell you, okay, if you want to execute something like this, it will tell you, well, there's no module called CryCollege. And that you can solve by just changing directories into the CryCollege repository directory, not into the library directory, and then export the Python path, which will tell the Python interpreter where to look for the CryCollege library. And once you have done that, here, everything should work just fine.